Ladies and gentlemen, please give a nice big welcome to Beverley Elliott and Western Standard Time.
Thank you, Elmer. Thank you.
The others all left me cold. They had no magic to share. I wanted a true love. I couldn't find one anywhere. My knight in armor, my shining hero never came. He was a dream with no name until I saw you. Once upon a heartache, before I knew your touch, I cried myself to sleep, wanting love so much. I never had a wish come true till heaven smiled and brought me you, lucky for my sake. Once upon a heartache, I think it was meant to be. Somehow my heart always knew my happy ending would look exactly like you do. Right from to sleep, wanting love so much. I never had a wish come true till heaven smiled and brought me you, lucky for my sake. Once upon
Thank you. That was my first single that I released, and the songwriter is in the room. Let's have a round of applause. Larry Wayne Clark, you should stand up there. Larry's helped launch a lot of careers in Vancouver and in B.C. He's a great songwriter. Thank you, Larry Clark, for writing that song. Once Upon a Heartache on Rana Records. So I'm very proud to be here tonight helping Rana out, because they deserve a lot of support. They helped a lot of people, and that was on Rana Records. This next song I'm going to sing for you is written by a woman who works for Rana. Her name is Rachel Page, and this song is called Trouble.
Trouble's tugging at my heart, you know I feel a flutter. Start to stutter, it's the spell I'm under. Suddenly I'm wanting you, but there's another lover wrapped around my heart. Me apart. Trouble's gone and made me blue again.
Take it, Danny.
One day you'll find a way to get under my skin. I'll be the one to blame out. I let you in. Trouble's tugging at my heart. Oh, it's tearing me apart. Trouble's gone and made me blue again. Trouble's tugging at my heart. I can't stop this feeling. Sends me reeling. Gets me believing. We could fly off to the moon. So deceiving. Dreaming with trouble at your heart. One day you'll find a way to get under my skin. I'll be the one to blame. I'll let you in. Trouble's tugging at my heart. Oh, it's tearing me apart. Trouble's gone and made me blue again. Trouble's tugging at my heart. You know it's tearing me apart. Trouble's gone and changed the rules again. Gone and made me blue, torn my heart in two, all because I'm wanting you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Trouble, trouble. We've all been in trouble before. The next couple of songs I'm going to do, myself and Dorothy Dittrich, who is playing piano for us tonight over here. Dorothy Dittrich has just moved here from New York. We wrote a show together, a one-woman show. And this was basically, I was the one woman, and I played a lounge singer who has a nervous breakdown on stage. And she basically gets dumped from her relationship in front of the audience, and she tries to deal with it as the show goes on. And unfortunately can't deal with it because she was in love with this man. So she turns to food and various other things to help her get through this, self-help courses. And these two songs are written by Dorothy Dittrich, and I helped her out on the second one, which is my first writing venture, and we'll do them for you right now. I have
the silence of no one in my room when I was alone. And I have walked defiant, wondering if my heart had turned to stone.
Got one more song for you. Before we sing it, I want to introduce everyone else up here. Mr. Dan Casavant is playing guitar for you. One of the finest. We've got Davey Johnson up on drums, way up here on the top, and Mr. Paul Williams on bass.
Your fate. change, boy. It could be me. It could be me. Say the words and I'll come running. Break away. Don't you know I'm the one? Those black cards in your hand, why they show themselves, no one knows or understands. It hurts when love slams its door. Well, this door's locked, but here's the key. And all we have to do is show ourselves how it could be. If you need somebody, it could be me. It could be me. Say the words and I'll
Dimples. Thank you so much. We're going to be back in just a minute with Lisa Brokaw, so don't go away.